Good evening guys, my name is Akash and this is Know Your Bicycle. So today we have Manish and we have Subhul. And let's hear them, how was their experience like? Manish ji, aapka experience hamari EMX cycle pe kaisa raha?
Hi guys, today I drove EMX and two other models also.
Mm-hmm.
I think I really liked the cruise control and I liked the speed, the comfort. And I'm planning to buy this one soon.
Oh,
so,
wow.
So, yeah, I think it was a wonderful experience.
Lovely, lovely. How was your experience, Subhul?
Hi, guys. It's very
comfortable.
And it's average is good.
Uh-huh.
Speed is good.
Wow.
Everything is perfect for cycle.
Lovely. And do you think, Manish, sir, that these products can really last long in the Indian community, cycling community, or maybe in the roads? To replace with other fuel-driven motorized vehicles?
Yes, I think it has a very bright future because now we can see that electrical, whether it's car or a bike or a cycle, this market is really booming.
Mm-hmm.
And considering the kind of pollution that we have, especially in Delhi, so I think if we can promote electrical bicycles or electrical bikes, so this will be a good gesture towards the nature as well as towards our future kids.
Very well put, actually. Towards the nature is the first thing because there is no carbon footprint, guys, and definitely an e-bike is something which allows you to go faster and farther but with least amount of efforts.
Yes.
So thank you so much, guys, and may I have you guys soon. Like, let me just deliver the bike to you guys very soon.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye-bye. Thanks.